now.
I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you! From the moment I saw you trying to go over the wall, I have loved you desperately. I cannot breathe when you are not near. I love you, Charlotte. My heart calls your name.
Audition for one of my biggest dream roles in all of musical theater. First off, unofficial lists are unfortunately still a thing if you're non-union like me, so I signed up very early and then I came back home, went back to sleep, and then woke up a few hours later, took a shower, and got ready. Today's audition was for a character who's around the same age as me and is for a musical that is not currently on Broadway but is very popular. The character also sings pretty high, so here's some of my warm-up. After warming up, I went back to Pearl Studios, and turns out I actually missed my number when they called it, so I had to re-sign up, and then found out I wouldn't be getting seen until after lunch, so I grabbed some lunch with my friend Julie. Then I redid some of my makeup and found out they were not going to be seeing non-union, so on to day two of the auditions. They were having a few days of auditions for the show, so I did the same thing all over again. I actually wore a different dress this time, and then went back to Pearl Studios to try again. And this time I actually did get seen. I was so happy. I think the audition went pretty well. I saw a lot of friends, and it was really fun. So I'm crossing my fingers, and thanks for watching!
You bring the corset, we'll bring the cinches.
So what kind of baseball? 9 inches.
The makeup contains that poison. I taste your complexion, the way are the poison.
Ignore them, Pia, and you'll be fine. We'll turn this Pia into a 9. So just say ya, yeah, and don't say nine.
Cause now you're in the house.
In the house, the whole night.
Yeah.
It's the best
day. It's the best day.
No, I woke up this morning being like, oh, that was just a bad dream. No, this is really happening in real life. No, you cannot have one because you know how this works. If I give you one, everyone's going to want one. And these are like, everyone on Broadway uses these. They're coveted. Guys, look. Oh, I guess we should applaud, right? Woo! Yes, no, really. No, accept the applause. Accept it because a freshman getting cast in the spring play, that is unheard of. That is crazy. And we were just, before you so rudely interrupted us, we were just talking about how of all the freshmen in Adam's family in the fall, of everyone, we did not expect you to be the one to come in and break the seal, break years of tradition. That's you. You did that. Shocking, but that's so great. And you look so scared right now. You look so scared talking to me. Wow, someone is intimidated. What, do you think I'm going to punch you in the face because you got the part I was going for? Like, just because I have years of stage combat experience does not mean that I result to violence. Like, you have me wrong. So, before you, you know, begin to think, you know, try to analyze the situation, you should know that my heart was not in it during all of callbacks, right? I mean, you all saw it. And we actually were all clocking how desperate you seemed for this part. Like, we were watching it being like, oh, cute, that is so annoying how badly you want it. And so if I were Miss Johnson, I probably also would have given you the part. Out of pity, maybe, but I probably would have given it to you, too. So, yeah, you're going to have so much fun. I'm probably going to be auditioning for something professionally this spring, you know, because that's where my skill set is at. I'm like 1 foot out of this program anyway. So break legs. It's a lot of lines. Good luck. And no, you may not have one.
Thank you.
don't.
Don't tell me, don't.
Listen, girlie, you gotta face facts. You don't look like the others.
You think beautiful girls are gonna stay in style forever? Nobody, no, nobody.
Gorgeous.